je suis sûr que... Attends, attends, venez.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you very, very much for this prestigious honor. The work of IDI is very, very important for the city. It could be more important at this particular time. So when Chief LaBarge was so kind enough to give me a call to say the Toronto Community Foundation to be recognized for this, I can't begin to tell you what a privilege it was. But you know that a journey to achieve something like this doesn't come on your own, but I do want to recognize some of our other partners that are involved with us. The City of Toronto's partnership office was very key to this. The Toronto Community Housing as well was one of our partners, as well as Maple Leaf Sports and Entertainment, the Team Up Foundation, and last but not least, ING Direct, the financial institution. All of them played a key part in what's being recognized today, which is a program called Recipe for Community. I want to take a second just to explain to you what that's all about. Many of you may know that the Toronto Community Foundation puts out a report every year. It's called Toronto's Vital Signs. It's a snapshot on the quality of life of the city. It tells you or reminds us how great this city is, but it also reminds us that there's some challenges that are really threatening that greatness. In the last couple of years, we noticed that the diminished sense of belonging, and in some particular communities, the sense of lack of safety was causing some real issues. So we went out to St. Jamestown and Alexander Park, some wonderful neighborhoods, but some challenged neighborhoods, and we said, how do we help you? What is your recipe for building a better community? And we helped them reimagine that. And although we did great things like outdoor gardens and we redid basketball courts and outdoor public space, those are the building blocks for building a recipe or a recipe for community. But the glue that holds that together are really the values. And those are the values that link us with IDI, the respect, the tolerance, the mutual listening and understanding and coming together to find solutions to build a better community. So we're extremely pleased to be honored along with our partners for this. And once again, we congratulate IDI for all the great work you're doing. Thank you very much.